It's recording. All right, what's up, guys? My name is Anthony Arcanum. This is going to be my first video, hopefully out of many. Today, the topic that I want to discuss is magic wands. Basically, it's not like Harry Potter. You don't, zap it and it becomes a laser or turn people into pigs like in Homer's Odyssey. I mean, it really doesn't work that way. The reason I got my magic wand, actually, I was reading an Elvis Levi book, Transcendental Magic, one of my favorite books, and he mentions that a wand should actually be from a man's shoulder to wrist. It should be that exact length. And I was actually walking outside, I was walking my dog, and I found this, and it had potential. So what I did was I took it home, I shaved it down. I put my first coat of black spray paint on it. So I cut down all the little twigs and everything that was on it, sprayed it black, waited overnight. Now, the handle is interesting. My dog was groomed a couple of days prior. It was Halloween. And I took the little bandana off that they put on her. And my girlfriend's hair rubber bands, or whatever you call them. So I kind of made that into the handle and glued it and tied it and all of that jazz. So, yeah, that's the magic wand. Now, basically, what we use this for is to direct our energy. Like, for instance, when I do the lesser banishing ritual, I bust out the magic wand, and it's pretty much an extension of ourselves, of our arm. We use it to point and things of that nature. It's really not, like I said, it's not Harry Potter. You're not gonna start playing with your wand and then all of a sudden zap, 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 zap. I wish it was like that. That would really be cool. Could be used for other things too. Someone breaks into the house, you bang them in the head with it, and DP with a chick, double penetration. This is magic when it comes to the female. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, that's pretty much it. You want to make a wand, find a stick that will go from the shoulder to your wrist. That's basically it, to your hand, actually. I mean, that's exactly it. Paint it whatever color you want it, come up with a handle, you have your wand. All right, take talk.